right, so we have here our newest model for a show here. This is our little brown speakers. It's affectionately known because of a set we had for a number of years that was a similar design and style that we've taken camping and everywhere, tailgates, and that's what really inspired this design. What we're looking at here is a power active speaker system. Each speaker has a two-channel DSP controlled plate amplifier. So we're getting 125 watts to each component. And then again, fully DSP controlled, set with a simple 1300 hertz crossover point. The Oppo Sonica DAC here is providing our signal source. We just have a simple thumb drive plugged into the back of it, giving us all our material, and then controlling it over a little Wi-Fi router I just stuck behind the curtain to give us our control over the DAC and volume control and all that. So we really shot for trying to make an ultra streamlined, ultra simple hi-fi system that doesn't have to require a lot of gear. It can be a very entry-level system that you can plug and play. You could use your own pre-amplifier and stereo setup, but the amplification is already taken care of. The Great Plains Audio components, which we love. They're modeled after and use the same machining as the vintage components we love to use, the Altex. But the idea being that with all this, it's much more easy for us to mass produce and put into large production lines so that we can bring the cost down of some really great horn speakers. Our Almond series are, you know, very special to us in the refurbishing and saving of the old parts, and what we do with the wood horns to salvage that material and repurpose it to hopefully continue its life for another decades, another generation of future audiophiles, because we need to continue this audiophilia on, and the love of music is... People still have their music, they have their iPhones, they have their libraries, and hopefully this can get some of those people involved to love audiophilia as well.